I would like to invite Professor Jain to address us.
Good morning, everybody. I just now met a student with parents who have come from Chennai, and I'm amazed. Just to get a sense, how many of you have come from outside Ahmedabad, Gandhinagar? Okay, how many of you have come from outside Gujarat? One here and one there. Can you get up and tell me where have you come from? Maharashtra, where from Maharashtra? Microphone de de yaar. Pune. So, what brought you here?
So far, so good.
No, why you came here?
I came to see the infrastructure and the facilities and to meet the faculty.
How many other institutions you went this summer for?
IIT Hyderabad.
IIT Hyderabad? Yes. Okay, wonderful, good. All right, guys. So, I will talk to you about three things, okay? The first thing is why you are here. The reason you are here is because you or your child, and I will stop using the word child for these guys in a month's time, okay? They're children today, but the day they enter into IIT Gandhinagar, they become adults as far as we are concerned. So you or your son or daughter has qualified in an exam which the whole world wonders about. 130 crore people and something like 12,000 seats. Why is it so? I have a very senior government officer here in Gujarat. Mukesh, how many engineering colleges Gujarat might have roughly?
The seats are about 70,000
seats in Gujarat. And can I say roughly 200-300 engineering colleges? About, let's say, a couple of hundred engineering colleges in Gujarat. In the whole country, there must be what? I don't know, 2,000-4,000 colleges? Right? Why is it that your child or you spent last 2-3 years working so hard to get into these 23 colleges? What is so special about 23 colleges? Have you thought about that? Other than hearing that if you go to this college, you get a good job, if you go to this college, your degree has a reputation. Why other colleges don't have that reputation? There are two reasons for that. The first reason is integrity. There are not many institutions in our country where there is so much trust ki sifarish nahi chalegi. How senior or rich, powerful your parents might be, it doesn't matter. That is what IIT is, which means it is entirely merit, merit, and merit. Once a student enters into IIT Gandhinagar, I forget what the father does, what the mother does. I've had senior bureaucrats, the topmost senior Indian government, senior most bureaucrats, children studying here in IIT Gandhinagar, and I have been absolutely neutral with them. And so is my faculty. And so will be in any other IIT that you will go to. So it is a miracle that we have created a set of institutions in our country where sifarish doesn't work, power doesn't work, influence doesn't work, money doesn't work. People don't take donations and bribes to get your child into admission. The second thing that is very important is there is trust. If we decide in IIT Gandhinagar, we would like to teach this and not that, we don't need anybody's permission. The way IITs were created by Indian Parliament, the Indian Parliament gave that authority to IIT, each IIT. I don't need to ask my other 22 IIT also. BTEC is 4 years, that I cannot change. But in 4 years, how will I teach is entirely up to me and my colleagues here. I can decide to teach so much mathematics or so much mathematics or so much mathematics. All that decision is here. Which means that every IIT is free to try new ideas on how to teach, how to design the curriculum, how to grade. If you go to one IIT, they will have A, B, C, D. Another IIT will have A plus, A, A minus, and so on and so forth. Right? So these are the two basic differences that enable IITs to prepare their students well. The second thing that I want to talk to you about is, in this room, there are students who have had All India rank, maybe as low as or as high as 100 All India rank to 10,000 All India rank, 12,000 All India rank. And I believe everybody is unhappy here. The child who got 100 is unhappy that he is not getting computer science in IIT X, but is able to get in computer IIT Y. And the kid who got 5,000 rank is unhappy that he didn't get 1,000, and he's not able to get computer science, and so on and so forth. There cannot be a bigger tragedy than this. There cannot be a bigger tragedy than this. Out of 10, 20, 30 lakh students who went through JE coaching, whose parents worried about their success, whose moms woke up in the morning to make a cup of tea so that the child will wake up, your child has been able to come flying colors with All India rank of 5,000 or 10,000 or 1,000, and you are making him feel look like inferior. Is this the foundation of success for your child? Is this the right way to start? Is there a problem here? Yes, there is a problem that too many of the youngsters are unhappy about their rank when they should be celebrating about their rank, when they should be proud of their rank, where their parents should be telling with great pride that the boy or the girl got All India rank 8,000 and is going to an IIT to study. I told you, IITs are very special. They don't have crooks, and they have freedom to teach. And that is true for all 23 IITs. So if your child got 8,000 or 10,000, is this a reason for you to be unhappy or happy? Okay, so in this hall, how many of you are now happy? All right, I still see some unhappy people. Too bad. World is like that, okay? We happy people will not be special if there are not some unhappy people. So that's okay. Congratulations to those who are happy, and congratulations to those who are unhappy. Anyway, the point of this is the fact that IITs are special, we are clear. That is why you worked so hard. That is why your child worked so hard. And the fact that you got qualified, that is why you are here, it's a matter of great celebration, and you should be happy about it. And it doesn't matter which IIT the child goes to and which branch he goes to. Let's be very clear. They're all very good. Every IIT is very good. That is why there is a big competition. Every branch of engineering is very good. India is a big country. India is a hungry country. India needs good people to do things. If you need to make an airport, you need a good engineer. If you need to make a new steel plant, you need a good engineer. If you need to computerize the country, you need a good engineer. Right? So it doesn't matter. Do you want to be a bad engineer writing computer software or good engineer making an airport? Right? Clear? What matters is how good you are in what you do. That's what matters. Which means, It matters what you do with 4 years. Once you are into the college, what do you do with 4 years? You could say, बहुत मेहनत किया था, अब नहीं करना, बस अब हो गया. My parents had told me, get into IIT, life set हो जाएगा, उसके बाद कुछ मत करना. अब मैं कुछ नहीं करने वाला. That is one option. You can graduate instead of 4 years and 5 years, 6 years. We have some really good heroes who have taken 7 years to graduate from IIT Kanpur. We respect their choices. We have students who don't want to participate in anything. They want to be like a vegetable, sleeping. And now we have put air conditioning in our hostel, so they can sleep even longer hours. Why, if you want to ruin your life, what is my problem? Why should I stop you from ruining your life? But if you say, this is a chance I got, this is an opportunity I got, this is a special privilege that I have, that I'm spending my 4 years in a college which is the best in the world, best in the country, where on me the government of India spends 6 lakh rupees per year of my education. I'm not talking about the tuition fee that you pay. On top of that, government of India spends on an average 6 lakh rupees per year on your education to pay for the electricity bill, to pay for the cleaning up of this auditorium, and so on and so forth. And you could say, look, this is a special privilege. I want to take advantage of it. I want to build my mind. I want to build my body. I want to build my attitude. I want to build my ethics. And I want to be a good citizen. And I want to succeed. I want to live happily. And I want to learn how to deal with family, how to deal with friends, how to deal with profession, to be a balanced individual. You will do well regardless of which IIT you go to, if you 4 years well. So the second point that I'm trying to make to you is, it doesn't matter where you go to. What matters is what you do with your 4 years. It is like you going to, lot of you are from Ahmedabad, right? You know CG Road? How many of you know CG Road? Wonderful. So you go to CG Road for shopping, your son or daughter has just qualified, you want to buy him some clothes, and it is afternoon, lunch time, and you say, beta, kya khaoge? Right? And now there is a debate in the family. Mother likes Chinese, father likes South Indian, and the son likes pizza, Italian. Ultimately, it doesn't matter. Ultimately, you can only go to one restaurant. But it will be a very stupid idea to go to an Italian food restaurant, because that is where son wants, and naturally, today is the son's day. We are doing shopping for the son. And then mom says, South Indian chahiye, Chinese chahiye. And when the waiter comes, you say, can you make some Chinese for me? And the father says, can you make a dosa for me? That would be a disaster. You don't go to an Italian restaurant and ask for South Indian food. You don't join electrical engineering and complain why you are not in computer science. You don't join civil engineering and say, oh my God, mujhe civil engineering mili, mujhe computer kyon nahi mila. It is like saying, you are sitting in an Italian restaurant saying, dosa kyon nahi hai. Got it? Whatever you do, do it with pride, enjoy it, do well. Clear? Any question about that? The third point I am trying to make to you is about IIT Gandhinagar. I want to share with you the philosophy of IIT Gandhinagar, right? And then I will stop. We are an 11-year-old college, and we said to ourselves, it is very boring to be an IIT these days. When IITs were created, there were originally 4 IITs, became 5 IITs, then became 6 IITs, became 7 IITs. And when IIT Kanpur was created, became 15 IITs. Today there are 23. But when we were created, there were how many? 15 IITs. And IIT Gandhinagar said, we don't want to be like other 14, we have to be different. And we needed to create that differential. And how do we create that differential? I did not have the land at the time, I did not have the construction, I did not have these buildings. And I still needed to create that differential. I didn't complain, oh my God, I'm IIT Gandhinagar, I'm not IITXY, which has a nice campus, nice auditorium. I will have my day, I will make better auditorium than everybody else. But today I have something, and that something was, I will be a student-centric institution. In IIT Gandhinagar, we are here for the students, students are not here for us. I am getting a salary because I am running a college for the students. My professors are getting salary because they are teaching here for the students. Every decision we make has to be focused on how it benefits the students. Every policy has to address the welfare of the students. Once that policy was clear, the rest of it falls in place. What is that? Most of you are in this auditorium, are 17 or 18, those who have qualified. You are treated by Indian banks as a child if you are under 18, and you are treated as an adult if you are above 18 by Indian banks. Why? If you go to the bank and ask for loan and you are 17 years old, you cannot sign any paper. Your dad or mom has to sign all the papers. And once the loan is given, and after that next year you go for next installment of the loan, you have now become 18, dad and mom are not allowed to sign any paper. The child has to sign because now he is 18 years old. This transition that happens when you are an undergraduate at IIT Gandhinagar. Or that transition has happened only very recently before you came to us. Since we are a student-centric institution, we said we will treat our students as adults because very soon they will be adults. Because if we treat them as child, we'll be holding them back. We'll be restraining them from becoming adults. That is why we will give all the freedom to our students. If you want to play tennis, if you want to play basketball, if you want to do well in studies, if you want to go on a trip, if you want to learn Sanskrit, if you want to learn mathematics, if you want to do a project in electrical engineering, if you want to do a project in computer science, or in civil engineering. Remember, you are a civil engineering student, but you can do project in mechanical engineering. Why? Because I'm giving you the freedom. You are an adult. You are a student of mechanical engineering, and you can do a project in civil engineering. In IIT Gandhinagar, you can be a PhD student of civil engineering, and your PhD supervisor can be from computer science. Why? Because I treat you as adults, responsible. You decide what is right for you, and I am there to support you. My job is to support the students in exercising their options. I don't treat them adults, I treat them as young adults, which means that we are available to guide you, we are available to handhold you, we are there to support you. If you are in a mess, we will help you to get out of the mess. But we will not say, don't do there, you will fall. You go there, you will fall. You know, you will learn not to go there. But once you have fallen, we will take you to hospital. And you will learn that you should not go there. Our idea is that our students must grow into very, very special individuals because they are so precious. They have come through such a difficult competition. There is so much time, energy, resources, everybody is putting them on them. There has to be a commensurate output. If I don't do anything, they will still be IITians. If I don't do anything, still the top companies will come and recruit them. If I don't do anything, They can still say, I am an IITian for rest of their lives. But what can I do so that they will be superior to the graduates from other institutions? That is what IIT Gandhinagar is all about. And to do that, I have to have a whole infrastructure. To do that, I have to have a whole system to ensure that you would not have found any plastic waste anywhere in the campus when you went on the morning walk. Did anybody found any? Why? Because I'm making my students responsible citizens, and they cannot become responsible citizens if I'm not a responsible head of the institution. If I cannot keep my campus clean, how can they solve the India's problems? I challenge you to go to the student hostel toilets. I can't go there and inspect them, but we have created systems to make sure the toilets will be clean. We will make sure that the student would have high food, nutritious food. We would also make sure that we are very harsh with a student if he or she crosses certain red lines. You harass anybody, I will kick you out of the campus. We are ruthless. Try to rag a student, misbehave with a girl, you don't deserve here. Absolutely ruthless on a few red lines. You flunk a class, you flunk a class. You don't come to the class, I will not go to your room, ask you to come to the class. Because I'm treating you as adults. Because you have chosen to not study. If you in the end get a fail grade, you get a fail grade. I can't help it. You bring your daddy, too bad. I don't know how to deal with daddies. I'm very happy to meet the parents. But when they bring their student, son or daughter, what is the date of foundation day, foundation program starting day? 23rd or 22nd? 22nd July. In this auditorium, I address the kids and their parents. And in my speech, I tell parents, I don't want to see any one of you tomorrow morning. Leave your child alone. I'm in the process of building this child into an adult. Let me do my job now. I have never, ever had a mother or a father coming to me and saying, oh, what to do, what to do. That much maturity my students have. I've thrown my students out for a year for misbehavior. And I never get parents come to me and saying, I'm such and such senior officer, or make a phone call to me through another senior officer or a politician. Ye sab nahi chalta hai humar. Right? At the end of it, how happy are my students? That is what is important. At the end of it, my measurement is how many of my alumni are happy with IIT Gandhinagar. I challenge today in the whole country, I stand here and I challenge today in the whole country, let there be a institution, any institution of any kind, engineering, medicine, liberal arts, engineering, non-engineering institution, which can claim that 27% of my alumni sent a small money last year to IIT Gandhinagar as an expression of gratitude. It doesn't happen anywhere in the country. Because I said to my alumni that if you think you did well at IIT Gandhinagar, if IIT Gandhinagar did well, show me your appreciation by sending a small check which I will use for your junior students. That is my way to measure how happy my students are. Nobody is willing to give you 100 rupees. Their average donation was only 3,000 rupees. That's not 3,000 rupees is nothing. I got 13 lakh rupees from the students and the government of India gave me 200 crore rupees in last year. How much? How much money government of India gave me last year? 200 crore rupees. How much was the students given me? 13 lakh. You're all JEE smarties, yaar. Tell me, kitna percentage? Let me see. JEE rank 1,000 ke upar kaun hai? How much is 13 lakh as a percentage of 200 crore rupees? Can anybody calculate that? Yeah, get up, get up. Yeah, sorry. नहीं यार कैलकुलेशन मतलब जे ही करते ही क्लियर करते ही गड़बड़ करना शुरू कर दिया 0.65% हो गया क्या बात करते हो 200 करोड़ का 0.65 तो 1.3 करोड़ 0.065% बट इट इनेबल्स मी टू मेजर माई परफॉर्मेंस आई मेजर योर परफॉर्मेंस बेस्ड ऑन व्हाट सीपीआई यू गेट आई मेजर योर परफॉर्मेंस वेदर यू गेट अ गोल्ड मेडल इन एथलेटिक्स आई मेजर माई परफॉर्मेंस बेस्ड ऑन हाउ हैप्पी द स्टूडेंट्स आर आई मेजर माई परफॉर्मेंस बेस्ड ऑन वॉट पेरेंट्स टेल मी आफ्टर 4 years इफ यू कम बैक टू मी आफ्टर 4 years एंड यू से वाओ वी मेड द राइट डिसीजन दैट इज माई परफॉर्मेंस When you will come here on 22nd July, I will give the same speech in different words and I will challenge the students that in 3 weeks' time, you will be very grateful that you solved a few problems wrong because of which you got bad JE rank, because of which you ended up at IIT Kanpur. Because if you had a good JE rank, you would have been like a sheep going to IIT X, IIT Y, IIT Z, depending on their opening and closing ranks. Because dimag to lagana nahi hai, dimag to hai nahi. दिमाग तो भगवान ने मॉर्गेज किया हुआ है राइट आई कैन डिसाइड आई गो टू द रेस्टोरेंट आई डोंट नो डिसाइड वेदर इट इज डोसा और उपमा और उत्तपम आई वॉन्ट टू इट आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क द वेटर शो मी द रजिस्टर आर यू सेलिंग मोर उत्तपम और आर यू सेलिंग मोर उपमा इफ यू आर सेलिंग मोर उपमा आई विल ऑर्डर उपमा इफ यू आर सेलिंग मोर उत्तपम आई विल ऑर्डर उपमा ओके सो दिस इज वॉट आई हैव टू से I don't think we have planned for question answers, but still we can take one or two questions. Itna to privilege hona chahiye director ka. Ha, chalo. Any questions? One or two? I don't want to disrupt rest of the program. All right? No? All right. Yeah, yeah.
Good morning, sir. So you just share us that innovations and openness is the base for this IIT Gandhinagar. I just want to ask a simple question that at present we are getting electrical, B.Tech electrical in IIT Gandhinagar. Shall we have chance to switch over ourselves in CS after end of 1 year?
His child or son or daughter is going to get electrical at IIT Gandhinagar. What is the chance of getting computer science next year? I should not be answering that question because I think you should enjoy electrical. There is a chance that he may not want to change the branch after 1 year. Very few students in IIT Gandhinagar want to change branch after 1 year. But if he does, I don't think there is a better chance of branch change in any IIT than in IIT Gandhinagar. Again, I am repeating you, we are a student-centric college. We are here for the students, not the other way around. We are not here to deny the students the opportunity to do computer science if that is what they want to do. So we have done two things. We have written our very, very liberal branch change rules. Very liberal. I have posted some statistics on my Facebook page. My Facebook page is public. Take out your cell phone and read it. Can we read it? Can somebody open my Facebook page and I can read it? So one thing we have done is made the branch change extremely liberal. And I'll show you some data. The second thing that we have done is that student can stay 1 year extra and get a B.Tech in electrical engineering and another B.Tech in computer science. Again, right? So after first year, you try for branch. Stay back, ask for a double degree, and we'll give you 2 degrees in. Does that answer your question? Okay. So the way we have liberalized the branch change rules, let me tell you the secret. If there are 100 seats in a college, the college says, I have only 95 students, I have 5 seats, and he's offering those 5 seats to other students who are doing well, isn't it? That is what this branch change is all about. In IIT Gandhinagar, what we have said is, if there were 100 seats in computer science, and we have 95 students, next year we will make it 110. So now there will be not 5 but 15 seats created. Right? Similarly, in electrical engineering, if there are 100 seats and 97 students There are 3 students. 10 students have moved to computer science. Plus 13. Thank you. Now 10 plus 3, 13, and 10 more seat I'm creating, 23 now. Now 23 students from mechanical, from whatever branches they can move up. So we have tried to create a very, very liberal branch change regime. Let me show you the data. In 2010 or 11, 100% students who asked for branch change, I gave them branch change. Everybody. 2015, 22 students only asked for branch change. 15 of them got it. The last student who got the branch change had a CPI of 6.74 only out of 10. Next year, 26 students asked. 19 got the branch change. Last student to get branch change was 6.5. 6.5 is anyway the cutoff. 6.5 toh hum denge nahi aapko. Padhna bhi hai thoda bahut. Hai na? Padhne ke liye aaye ho na yahan par. Badmashi. Thodi badmashi allow hai, lekin itni badmashi nahi honi chahiye ki padhai nahi ho. Third year, 2017, 33 students asked for branch change. 20 of them got it. Last student to get it was 7.15. 2018, last year, 28 students asked for branch change. 18 got it. Last student to get CPI was 7.57. I don't think any IIT would give you branch change at 7.57, 7, 6.5 kind of numbers. I think we are very, very liberal on this. Not only that, you can do electrical engineering. You can do your project in computer science. You can do a minor in computer science. You can do your courses in computer science. We have created very, very flexible arrangement. We trust you. We believe that you know what you are doing. We know you will learn, you will ask questions, you will go to your parents, come to us, ask your friends, learn from the internet and decide what is good for you. And we are there to support that. Okay, any other questions?
Hello. Yeah, you were talking about that double degree. So is it restricted to some certain CGPA or open to all?
There must be some CPI requirement. How much is that? 6.5 and no fail grade. Abhi, by the way, just if you all think everything in IIT Kanpur is good, you are wrong. There are some bad things in IIT Kanpur. What are bad things about IIT Kanpur? We take ourselves seriously. So when I wrote this post, what I read just now, one of our former students referred to another student saying, what do you have to say? That the other student has replied, Mukesh, you can see that. Says, conditions apply. You have to have also cleared the physical education. Because we have a physical education. Because we want to make you fit. And if you fail that course, I will not give you branch change. Okay. Now you said, "Nahi, yaar, dusri IIT mein toh aise hota hai. Saab fail kya hai? Physical education. You know what is? Give us a pass grade. It doesn't matter. You know, no nonsense. If you have a physical education, you have to go to the playground. You have to go to the playground. And you mess up with that, you get an F grade. Right? We take ourselves seriously. Okay. Couple of years back, there was a situation where a student cleared all 4 years, has a multinational job waiting for him." And hasn't cleared physical education, which is a first year thing. And we had sent him notices saying, please clear your physical education. He said, nahi, nahi, kya kar lenge. So after 4 years, he came crying, oh, what, nothing doing. You stay back and you do this. Okay, so we take ourselves seriously, by the way. Aaj sifarish sifarish nahi chalti yahan par. Okay, any other questions?
Yeah. Sir, one question. Yeah. Here.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi. I think it's a fabulous job done by your students to taking around the campus. So compliments to them. My question is one, I think most of the parents over here have a concern that, you know, computer science is overriding everybody's mind. That's the one bottom line. I think so everybody will agree with me over here. So, you know, there are a lot of other basic engineering courses like electrical, mechanical, all these streams. So I'm just, being an academician, you know, you've traveled much more than us. Know much more than us. What is the future do you see for the basic branches, you know, in the years to come? Or is it just going to be
I'll go by my example. I am now 60 years old, and 44 years back, I was 16 years old. I had a two-digit JE rank. My JE rank was less than 100. And I had a big argument with my father. And for 1 month, there was tension in the house. And then my father took me. He was a very, very democratic man, much more than I am. He took me on Bharat Darshan. He said, I will take you, son, to Delhi, to Roorkee. You meet people, you meet professors, you meet the individuals, you talk to them, and you can decide after that. After Bharat Darshan, I told my father, leave me alone for a week. We will not discuss it for 1 week. He said, fair enough. In the meantime, he put money for Roorkee. That time, Roorkee was not an IIT, and in IIT. I had filled up money for both places. He said, you can decide. After 1 week, I said, I will go to Roorkee. I will do civil engineering. At that time, Roorkee was very famous for civil engineering. And my father was a civil engineer from Roorkee. And I said, but I will not make buildings and roads like you do. I will be a professor of civil engineering. And he said, fine, I'm with you. I went to Roorkee at the years. In the first week, first month, anybody asked me, what do you want to do in life? I said, I want to. Great time in my life. I cannot imagine that I had any inferior experience, inferior money, inferior power than my counterparts who went to electrical engineering, computer science, IIT. Why? Because it matters what I build myself. It matters what I do with my life. It doesn't matter what you do as long as you do it well. I am standing in front of you as a professor of civil engineering, very proud of being a civil engineer. Never ever felt a regret why I didn't do electrical engineering. At that time, computer science didn't exist as a B.Tech degree. Everybody was doing electrical engineering. But then that is what I am. Perhaps I didn't realize it at the time. I was a very individualistic person. I knew what I wanted. I wanted to choose my things. I didn't want to go by my parents. I didn't want to go by my elders. And there are a lot of young kids here who have that in them, and I want to nurture that in IIT Kandhari. That is why not everybody in IIT Kandhari applies for branch change after 1 year. Because they come out of your magic. They come out of the parents' magic. They create their own magic. I want you to create your own magic. I want every young student of IIT Gandhinagar to respectfully listen to his teachers, to his parents, but take a decision himself or herself. I want every young boy or girl in IIT Gandhinagar to choose his or her career by himself, not based on what daddy is saying or mommy is saying. I want every young student to take ownership of his life. You will make mistakes sometimes. I've made mistakes in my life. Everybody makes mistakes in life. But I own them because I made those. Have I answered your question? Okay, any other question? Otherwise, I'll let Professor Mutha, my Dean of Academic, to take Hello. This program forward. Yeah?
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I want to know about this third generation IITs. What is the future of third generation
IITs are exactly in the same situation that I was 6 years back, 7 years back. Right? Madam, it doesn't matter wherever you send your child, send it with pride, send it with satisfaction, give him happiness, don't complain, third generation.
sir, actually, he has seen in the 7 years that this 1 to 10 IITs, NIRF ranking, they are only good doing these IITs which are newly launched, third generation IITs, they have no, their newer batches are coming at 2020. So we are not predicting.
Firstly, will you marry your son or daughter based on NIRF ranking? यार मुझे बोलो लाइफ में शादी करनी होगी ना आपने भी की है बच्चे को भी करानी होगी बच्चा खुद करेगा या आप तय करोगे जो भी है कोई एनआईएफ रैंकिंग का होता है कि लड़के की हाइट है तो इतने पॉइंट कॉम्प्लेक्शन है सैलरी के इतने पॉइंट सारे पॉइंट ऐड करो इतने पॉइंट ये शादी कर दो इसकी यू नो व्हाट इज एनआईएफ रैंकिंग ऑफ आईआईटी गांधीनगर हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो एनआईएफ रैंकिंग ऑफ आईआईटी गांधीनगर बताओ खड़े होके बोलो यार यहां पर, हां वहां सुनाई नहीं दिया, जोर से बोलो 24. Do you know what was IIT Gandhinagar's NIR ranking 3 years back? उससे पहले 8. कोई मीनिंग है क्या यार? इक्वेशन चेंज कर दी आपने. आपने कहा कि बालों का कलर का इतने पॉइंट दूंगा शादी करने के लिए, वो पॉइंट बढ़ा दिए. बाल थोड़े सफेद है, लड़का होशियार है, है उसकी NIR ranking कम हो गई, right? Look at my ranking in teaching learning experience. What is my teaching learning experience ranking? Can you check? वो जो एक मैंने ईमेल भेजी थी ना, विक्रांत जैन ने कुछ डेटा भेजा था. 4 or 5. My NIR ranking is 24, but my teaching learning ranking is 4 or 5. Should you as an undergraduate, potential undergraduate, look at my NIR ranking for teaching learning? Although I don't believe in that. I think I am number 1. I am not number 4. I am number 1. I challenge, I'm number 1.
Sir, one last question.
Yeah.
Here.
Haath udao yaar, dikhai nahi de rahe. Haan.
Sir, this is something is bit different. Compared to IIT, if one wants to pursue career in research, how is it IISER, Indian Institute of Science Education and Research?
I would say IIC is very good if you are thinking of sending your child to an undergraduate for IIC or PhD for IIC. Huh?
Undergraduate
in IISER. I would say they are also very good. We are very good. It depends on what your son or daughter does in those 4 years. Okay? I believe 4 years is a foundation years. In 4 years, the student should make body strong. That is why I have very strong emphasis on physical fitness. Very strong. Don't go by my body, okay? I'm overweight. And I can't walk properly. And that is why I want my children to have more than what I had. I wish my professor was tough like I am with my students. Okay? Body, attitude. Some of you have been taken by my students around. Did you see the attitude difference? I go to American universities and I'm told repeatedly, sahab, aapka student different hai dusri IIT ke student se, attitude mein. The values. Go to any other IIT, no IIT is as tough on cheating in the exam as I am. No IIT. Because I'm not here to create crooks here. When I came to IIT Gandhinagar 10 years back, I said, if I'm seeing anybody taking 1 rupee bribe or commission, that is his last day in IIT Gandhinagar. Right? This is the time for the student to build fundamentals of the subject. This is the time for the student to learn to think on their own. That is what research is all about. And that is what we give to our students. That is why 45% of my undergraduates go to America, to Europe, to Japan before graduation, work in a laboratory of a professor outside to learn to think on their own, do research. I don't think any IISER can offer you that. Okay, I think I've taken disproportionately large amount of time. Thank you so much. Pratik, permission to leave? Thank you.